A technology billionaire is giving tech titan Peter Thiel some advice in his fight with Gawker Media. He says, grow a thick skin. Amazon CEO Jeff Bezos spoke out yesterday at a conference in California. The Washington Post owner says Thiel shouldn't pay for lawsuits like Hulk Hogan's $140 million defamation suit against Gawker.
As a public figure, the best defense against and again, I'm not going to try to get into any particular story. This is not about Peter or Gawker or any particular thing. But the best defense to speech that you don't like about yourself as a public figure is to develop a thick skin.
Gawker founder Nick Denton told us yesterday in Studio 57 he does not believe the Hogan Award will stand.